St. Mary's Road, over Widow.
Okay. I didn't even say anything to trigger you. Sometimes they're just triggered by looking at you.
the traffic is straight, like, just terrible, and there's no reason for it. It's just, I'm on my way somewhere, so.
Hi. Shalom. Shalom. What's up? What's good? On my way still to the gallery because I'm delayed and the stupid Dublin bus public transport is taking too long to get where I need to go. This is random traffic, which shouldn't be. We'll go to the gallery. We'll have our vegan burger and we'll get our new stick. That's what we'll do. Oh, you're triggered, are you? If you're triggered, that's your own problem. You'd want to sort that issue out yourself, because that's not my problem. I think a lot of these entities know how they are. The bells are chiming. Dodge and corner.
Beyond the shadow of the shadow.
Substandard board wall for transport up in Dublin City Centre, that's what it is. I'm only in the city centre now, an hour and 5 minutes, when usually that would take 40 to 50 minutes. Overpopulated hellhole, Dublin City Centre, that's what it is. Should I bring my hair in place? No, I was supposed to be going to this gallery with a friend, but I don't have a friend. I am my own friend, so that's all you need. Yeah, that's all I need, that's all you need. Like, they kept that outdoor seating thing since all of the lockdown psyops, yeah. It's like, hold on. It's Ireland, it's not California, you know? It's shitty Dublin, it's not California. Oh, I'm looking extra ginger. The sun hit me for like a few minutes. RH negative stuff, guys. RH negative stuff. No. RH negs. Can't be either. Full on ginger. Or else. Have reddish tones in their hair. The JoJo's mother, who is RH negative, who gave her the RH negative blood, is naturally ginger. Right, now she's grey, but. Joe was born with dark blonde hair, but it changed to light brown. No, when the sun hits it, it's reddish. See, guys, target an individual's shoulder, individual, be persistent. Never give up. You want to do something, keep going until you do it. You keep doing it. As long as no one's hurt, and you're keeping the mitzvah commands. Yeah. Don't you keep the mitzvah? Serving El Elyon El Shaddai, or Hashem. Who are they saying? Don't do it once. Do what you please. Be persistent. Don't make it easy. Interesting when you're wearing your shades, PIs, chosen ones, chosen individuals. Oh yeah, the evil eye. You don't see the evil eye as much because they can't glance at your eyes. Yeah, they can't gaze at your eyes. No, you see a lot less of it then. So get yourself shades, mirrored shades. The very same people who do the evil eye, the same archetypes, all of a sudden smile. I don't look at you at all. Good. Very good. Very good indeed. Definitely the weather's getting colder. I feel it. Like as soon as we hit October, the temperature is going down, but don't worry, the JoJo will be on it. She's gone, Ross. She has her blender now. Aye. She'll have her savory and her sweet. Store's called Coffee Angel. Maybe that can be the place where she has her meat. With you know who. Oh, it's cold. It is cold. Okay, we need to go inside him. We need to go inside. Guys, earlier there was a sign up on our way on the bus, by the way. This like 50-odd year old hag, because I'm only saying hag not because of her age but because of her behavior. She was letting like people go ahead of her on the bus. She just gestured like that with her hand. I had these on, obviously, naturally. And am I going this way? Is that the way in? So I just assumed that she was talking to me too. Like, obviously, she's letting two others go ahead, so you assume that applies to you too. And then she starts, like, I literally have a song on my headphones, so I'm not even, I can't even hear what she's saying. Right? Are you still at the gallery, yeah? Right? So I'm like, I can't hear what she's saying, but you can tell by the tone on her face, even though she had shades, glasses on, sorry. And, you know, I couldn't hear what she was saying because I had a song playing, literally. You could tell she was being hostile and, like, aggressive. Like I did something, like, majorly terrible to her for going ahead when she let two other people go ahead. So you assume that that applies to you. But, of course, you're targeted. You're chosen. You're a targeted individual. So they're going to treat you less than. Like, the way when you buy stuff in stores, they're not going to offer you to pack your bag like they would do for other people. Or, you know, the petty aspects of it. And so she starts doing that. And I couldn't hear what she was saying, and I was just ignoring her because I knew it was just, there's not worth me taking my headphones off to hear vitriol and hostility. Someone being aggressive towards me and rude and mean. So I'm not going to take off my headphones to listen to that, not at all. Why would I do that? So I just said, when she was persistently, chronically going crazy, that's what it was. I said, I didn't say anything, but I was like, listen, I can't hear you. And she kept going. She kept going with that. Which was even more odd. So she kept going. Kind of like that. I went like that to her. Because you're just mouthing, you're just a mouthpiece kind of a thing, you know? That's all. This is strange. You know, and we are at the gallery now. I don't have a stick, so we can't get a better perspective. Next time we go to the gallery, well, I'll have a new stick, so. I was supposed to be here with a friend. My stick either got stolen or just is missing somewhere. But I need a new one anyway, so. I need a new lot of things, but you do one thing at a time, guys, and that's the thing. Things, but you have to do one thing at a time. So this is what. I'm just more excited for the food. The food I'm living for. I need something like that is something that's going to satiate me. It's going to feel like I'm some food. Rather than feeling like I'm just starving to death kind of a thing, you know? It's a bit salty. Roman Catholic art, I guess. I don't know.
That's all like coats and stuff like that. They want to, but they weren't successful in it. And they would have if they could have. So I never die. I'm like, you will never die. It's still alive. My Messiah. I know you can. Couldn't, but you tried. St. George on the trip. Tried to kill him, but you weren't successful. Because my Messiah lives and lives. He can't die. He could never die. just seeing all the ecclesiastical art. I want to see a portrait that's depicting She-Hulk, the call hell. This should be some better. They didn't kill him once, Silas. He never dies. They couldn't kill him once, Sire. Manishirik. They can't even kill me, so what makes you think they can kill one Sire, Manishirik? Made a portrait of Schneider. Thank you.
my favorite painting here. This depiction of Sheol. I have to find it. Love it. It's very nice. The burger place is open in a few minutes. Ecclesiastical concert. The depiction of Sheol Hell is somewhere here, but like, I don't know where at this point. And I've been through so much that I just don't know if I want to even bother looking. To be honest with you, I don't think so. It's not worth it. Although it's a really nice painting, you know, but it's not worth it. Finding I mean, I already know what it's gonna be anyway. Just a bunch of serpent little bats. And they're just getting the way of the whole thing. They could have taken it off the wall, but I'm pretty sure it was not that far from this space here. The ecclesiastical classes. Yeah, because they have another exhibition on. They have another exhibition on here, so they don't have the books. They don't have that painting up anymore. I think they took it down for all this newer stuff. Let's go.
Yes, they've taken some paintings down and comedy, whatever exhibition they have going on.
I'm going to get my burger and my fries, my vegan burger, and my drink. Today turned out to be a day with the best friend I've ever, the only best friend I've ever known my whole life, the only real one I've ever known my whole life.
No, I was
the only one. In this life, you're responsible for your own actions. If you can't grasp that, you're a narcissist, or else you're you ultimately are responsible for your own behaviors. People can negatively influence you, yes, they can at certain points in your life, but ultimately your own sins are your own sins. So anybody lying on this channel, or anything they're choosing to lie about, that's their sin. Mm-hmm. It's not my sin. So I know some of you come here trying to say that the JoJo is responsible for other people's sins, which is not. That's their own sin. That's what they're choosing to do, yeah? It's not her responsibility. Okay? Their sin is their own. Mm-hmm. A little cost of coffee here. My burger, vegan burger, my vegan fries, and my mayonnaise. My hair is so pretty now, down long, so pretty and cute. I love my hair. How it's looking right now. Then I'm gonna get like, I'm gonna order loads of cheaper ones online. Wait for them to come out of the mail. I have a collection of them so I never go without. Because it's better to have a stick. No. That's one thing I have. Oh, he said a lot of things in there except I had a full Tribe. Tribe is my friend. But even Tribe can switch up on me, Tribe. I know what you're like. Gaslighting, gauges and heavy gaslighting and blame shifting. Because he was, Tribe, I'm talking to you. You're blame shifting other people's bad behaviors onto the JoJo, huh? Blame shifting. Mm-hmm. JoJo is not responsible for people lying on polls if they're going to lie on polls. And that's not her responsibility. They own their own sin. They're grown adults. If they're gonna lie, that's their choice. Not my choice.
because I love honesty and appreciate honesty from everybody. So I'm not the one encouraging anybody to lie down to, and I'm honest, I don't lie. No. A lot of for sale signs in the city centre today. Plenty of them. For sale. Bring on the recession. This country, this city needs a good old recession to snap it back in life. To snap common sense into this city, it needs a good old recession. Alright. I'm going to get my vegan burger and fries meal deal. That's what I'm going to do. I deserve it. I deserve to look after myself as the anti-booster has. I live in Seoul. T.I. chosen individual. Who else is going to do it, huh? No one else. You have to be your own best friend, your own medic, your own love. Nurse yourself. That's how it's been and always will be. It's not dire. It's only dire if you look at it dire. If you rely on people, you're going to get burned and let down. You know? Like, I could have said today, well, me and my friend are no longer friends, so I won't go out today. Because we were meant to go out. Well, no, I'm going out anyway. Because I wanted to go out. And I meant it when I said I wanted to go out. I know you never meant it. You never meant it. And forget I told you anything. Because I know you subscribe back to the channel. And even after me telling you I don't want you to subscribe to me, you still do it. Why? I don't want you looking around. You're not my friend. Why do I want you looking around? You're not my friend. This is a space for friends. For friends and family. Because my friends, my real friends are my family. Yeah. You're not my friend. You're still lurking. It's just pathetic. For what reason? I'm not your friend. We're not friends anymore. I am my own friend, my own best friend, my own love. That's who I am. That's who I've always been. You never wanted to go for the even more than fries, did you? It was all just lip service with you. You were never gonna go. That was just all talk for you, wasn't it? All talk. You weren't gonna be there. She expressed to you a secret that is a very traumatizing secret. And you go and act funny, don't you? Go and act strange, and you're not there for your friend after that. After those raw open wounds being shared with you, you don't even act right after that. Very bad, very bad. You're bad. Not my friend. Never happened to my friend. Never met.
Yeah, I got some from source.
Solid now.
maybe I could try to take this out of the way. Or like kill it later. All the team makes so much. I have the Improver Burger and Fries quiz and this as well. Yeah, Improver Burger and Fries. And is there any ice cream working today or is the machine working on?
Not at the moment. Actually.
Not at the moment, so it's just okay. And then, if it's okay, can I have like a mayonnaise with the fries, please? Thank you. Carrot, please, when you're ready.
Regular mayonnaise or garlic mayonnaise?
Regular is fine, thanks. Yes. Oh, here. So, actually, I want fries and Improver Burger as well. I don't think that would be $6.25.
You want the Improver Burger as well?
Yeah. So, I don't think you included that in the price, did you?
Wait. So, this one, regular fries and Improver Burger.
Yes, please. Yeah.
Like this.
Mommy, just clear that old chair. Clear off the whole bin.
Oh, sure, it's fine now, is it?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks. I'll just sit down. Wait, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
there's noise in that, but it's just so messy.
Thank you. It's now called Pearson.
Excuse me. Oh.
I think this stream has been hacked or something. I'm gonna start again.